The unmistakable Cristiano Ronaldo. In a rich vein of form, just a like number one of the scoring charts. Can he do it again today? Live on EA TV. Well, it's a beautiful day for football. No complaints whatsoever on that front here at Old Trafford. My name's Derek Ray. I'm delighted to have alongside me, as usual on these occasions, Stuart Robson. I'm looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League coming right up. It's Manchester United versus Leicester City.
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
The lineup for Manchester United. David De Gea between the posts. Paul Pogba plays alongside Bruno Fernandes in central midfield. And the focal point in attack today is Cristiano Ronaldo. It is a lethal Manchester United front line, and the statistics are there to back that up.
Well, their forwards should be full of confidence. They've been in fantastic form of late, and it bodes well for the neutrals today. Hopefully, we're in for an entertaining match.
Goalkeeper getting in the way. Superb save. Can he deliver it with accuracy?
Here it is again, and you have to say it's the perfect delivery into the danger area, and it ends up with a fairly simple finish. Certainly not much the goalkeeper can do about that.
Boxers get us moving again. A swift reply required after the setback. Jadon Sancho, Diogo Dalot. Here's Ronaldo. Jadon Sancho. Well, what can they do to stop them running at them? But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. Sancho. On to Bruno Fernandes. And he read it really well. Fine save. Playing it in. Well, no damage done. It's a good looking ball in behind, but ably intercepted when it looked as though they might be in. Bruno Fernandes. Pogba has it. Bruno Fernandes has it. Shaw. Now with Rashford. Chance to do damage, but a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. The high press was very much on. Mendy. The ball with Luis Alberto. And a goal, the equaliser. Superb entertainment.
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder, and it's a very tidy finish because there's still a lot of work to do. That's a really good goal.
So underway again, following the goal that made things level. They really had to be on their toes defensively, given the circumstances. A foul, but advantage play. And space to cross it. Luis Alberto. Another pass over hit. And running through to the keeper. Ronaldo lost it. Might be able to set up the chance.
Well, here it is again. It's an easy finish in the end, but what was the keeper thinking? That's a poor bit of defending.
Slightly off target, and that'll be a throw-in. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. And we will have just one additional minute. Given away by Ronaldo. Oh, beating his opponent with ease. He simply couldn't beat the first defender. And still dangerous, able to get his body in the way. So with that, the first half comes to an end and Manchester United hold the advantage.
Yeah, we've highlighted their goal scoring ability before the game, and it's been evident again today. They just create so many chances, but they'll probably need another just to make sure of the win.
Back underway, Leicester looking to find a route back into this one. Spot on with that tackle. Marcus Rashford. Well, the pass not finding its target. Leicester moving the ball with purpose. And return to Vardy. Well, the keeper reacted magnificently. Well, just to point you in the right direction, we have more live action from the Premier League coming up here on EA TV. It's Manchester United taking on Leicester City. With power.
And as you can see, United just haven't been able to dictate the pace of the game. But when they have had it, they've looked so dangerous, particularly when they press high. Well, let's see this again. Look at the bend he gets on this. That struck so cleanly. What a good finish.
The ball is moving again. They've been treated to four goals. won the score. Really good interception.
Encounter. Plenty of quality in those two sides, certainly one to enjoy.
Good pressure, can they make something of this? Slipshod passing.
He's been brilliant today.
He might be able to profit from the wide position. Chance to play it in. Timely intervention. Given away by Manchester United.
Great ball to put him through. Good vision to set up the chance. And when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish. It gives the keeper no chance.
On they go again. And United beginning to run away with this. Now they're inside the final 15 minutes. You can't really tackle like that and expect to get away with it. Booking it to come, you would think. Well, he's gone into the referee's notebook.
And he can't be surprised. That was a poor challenge, you have to say. Well, you won't get tired of watching this. The improvisation, the skill, and the end product. What a goal that is.
It's a massive lead. Diogo Dalot on the ball. It's a perfect challenge. Luis Alberto. Vardy. Well, no stopping him.
Fed over towards the back post.
And I thought that might carry a threat, but a strong punch by the keeper.
Substitution for Leicester.
Time for a change then.
Coming off the pitch, number 16, Luis Alberto. To be replaced by number 17, Ayoris Perez.
Corner kick played in and clearing is away. And the referee blows for full-time. Positives for Manchester United. 3 points for them. What did you make of it all?
Well, Derek, what a good performance that was. They did most things right, and their attack...
Goalkeeper getting in the way. Superb save.
A game that should get pulses racing. Two of the foremost sides in Europe on a collision course. Stay with us, we'll have all the action for you from Manchester here on EA TV Live.
Thank you.
Tactics charts at the ready is Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is first leg action from the quarter-final stage of the UEFA Champions League. It's Manchester United up against Bayern Munich.
Well, I've been looking forward to this one ever since they were drawn together. They're two excellent teams with a host of top-quality players. This should be a really interesting first leg.
Maintain possession.
forward thrust here from Ronaldo. A decent effort, but not quite on the target. It's going to be United's free kick. Well, just a warning from the referee this time.
And I think the referee has got that absolutely right. It's not a card for me.
Decent position. And Ronaldo prepared to fire.
Well, here's the replay, and what a well-delivered cross this is. Perfectly placed, and it's a comfortable finish in the end, which is made to look so easy. It's a lovely goal.
On with the game. And will that goal have the effect of slinging Bayern Munich into action? Kimmich, Lewandowski, that's a good equaliser, and that is defending of the highest order. Oh, it might be, that's really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scraps. And here's Joshua Kimmich, a cut back. Really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that had to be a goal, didn't it? What a shot that is.
And the keeper hangs on at the second attempt.
Well, he's done really well, hasn't he? Great stop and then the reaction.
Müller. Sané.
This is looking threatening. It might appeal to Müller. And both hands on it. Good goalkeeping. Cristiano Ronaldo. Niklas Süle losing possession. Joshua Kimmich. Lewandowski now. Good work to regain possession. A foul, but advantage Bayern. Crossing opportunity. Sané, Goretzka, Sané has it, this looks more than decent, and reading it absolutely superbly, what an important piece of defending, and that will do it for the first half here at the Theatre of Dreams. And so they kick off the second half in this Champions League quarter-final first leg. Malasia.
Rashford.
What a magical save it was!
it in. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the opportunity. Rashford. And offside. Well, close one. This is the home of live football, EA TV. And how about this for live action coming up? The Champions League quarter-final first leg. It's Manchester United facing Bayern.
With only 8 teams remaining, I'm looking forward to a really good first leg in that tie. Full of skill and energy.
Well, great read there to intercept. Joshua Kimmich. Moving the ball nicely, looking for that final pass. Oh, a nice looking pass. Müller can do so many things, scoring amongst them.
Goal for Bayern Munich.
So there we have it. 2-1.
25, Thomas Müller.
Paul Pogba. Lindelof now. Frimpong.
Again, and the keeper's lost his concentration here. He's totally in the wrong position. He'll be disappointed with that.
There it is, 3-1, the current scoreline here. He's put it away to make it a hat-trick.
Well, here's the replay. He's done really well to get his head up and pick somebody out with that cutback. And from there, he never looked like this. That's a lovely goal.
And the action underway once more. And it's beginning to look as though it's a case of how many for United. 20 minutes to go. And the pass not quite accurate enough. And a throw-in then. This is Müller. Lewandowski. Goretzka. Perfect example of how to execute a slide tackle. Fred. Something to worry about here. Joshua Kimmich. Now with Toni Sow. Gnabry. Gnabry. A goal here, giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it.
Number 6, Joshua Kimmich.
The current scoreline, 4-2. Well, you can absolutely sense the frustration growing in the opposition camp. They can't get near the ball. Now we're inside the final 10 minutes in this one. Malasia.
Rashford.
Well, they have the ball once more. Tolisso.
Disappointing for Bayern to give it away like that.
Fred. Chance to finish. Oh, goodness me, he's hit the post.
Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break.
Will they profit from this situation? It has to be.
Oh, sadly, too straight to worry the goalkeeper that time.
Gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in.
Number 8,
it's a substitution for Bayern.
Onto the pitch, number 18, Marcel Sabitzer.
Serge Gnabry. Well, they've given him too much space, but really sticking to their task defensively. And so it is, full-time, the referee's whistle. An advantageous situation for Manchester United going into the return leg.
Well, they've got that two-goal advantage, but they will need to tighten up defensively in the second leg because the space between the midfield and the defence was far too big today.
Decent position. And Ronaldo prepared to fire.